Hey, how's it going, everybody? Patrick Jett here, and welcome to part number 5 of my Postal 2 Let's Play. We last left off getting stuck inside of a cat cage because I'm kind of a retard, and, well, I found out how to get out of the cat cage. It wasn't glitches or trying to jump over like a maniac. It was simply doing this. You notice I did nothing because I pressed the wrong button. It was simply Wow, it's not even going to do it now. I did that. There we go. I just had to kick the gate open, and I just went to my escape. Yes. I don't know what I'm paying for. For what? I'm not paying for anything. Go away. I didn't want to buy anything. What do I have to do? I haven't played this game for a few days. I've got to return the book and get Gary's autograph. Ah, right. Now, I believe I'm in the wrong part of the mall to see where Gary is, so we're going to go to the other side, unless I can get there from that way. But I don't really want to waste my time, so let's just go out here. And do the simple thing of just going to the other side. Yep, if I went the other way, it wouldn't even have led me unless there's some secret underground tunnel, but I doubt there is. I really, really doubt it. But at the same time, now I really do want to kind of see what was in that little area. That looks like my nan. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, I don't see why the mole isn't just connected into one massive area. I just got to load the game twice. Oh, fine. I'll let it happen. I'll let the game slide on this one. Oh, can I get things out of the vending machines? I just noticed them. Because I do need some food to get my health back. So I wonder if I can just, Oh, I got a gun. Ah, right. Yes, that is exactly what I wanted. Can I keep kicking it and guns will come out? No? Okay. I just got a random gun. I'm not complaining, to be honest. So, oh no, some of the protesters are there. So hopefully I can just avoid them. If I just sneakily go down here... maybe there's a back door in here that I can just go through so I can avoid the awkward confrontation of stealing the police's donuts, which could be the biggest risk of my life, but you guys don't really need them, I need them more. Because I'm the main character, and fuck you, and your door. I'm not even going to close it for you. There you go, it was a premature kick. No, not premature. What's the word? I don't remember. I don't know what the word is to use in this situation, but I'm going to eat some donuts to get my health back a little bit, because I know that Gary Coleman throws grenades, and I don't really want to... What did I just... Oh, I just picked up a shotgun. Fucking hell, I'm picking up weapons left, right, and center. Okay. Now, I'm going to have to do something about this lady, so if I could just... unless she turns around... Ah, screw it. I'm just going to run away. Hopefully, she doesn't really do much damage to me. Come on, police officer. Go and do your job. Go and shoot them. Oh! I was told if I did this, money comes out, which I apparently need in the later version, well, in the later days, so there we go, that's going to help me out. Thank you very much, John, for letting me know. Also, John, you don't have your replies enabled. I don't know if you've got my message on your channel, but I did reply to some of your comments on there, so yeah, there you go, I thought I'd let you know, in case you see this. Now, I'm not even going to waste my time with Gary Coleman here, so I'm going to get out... what's a weapon that I can get out here? Ooh, gasoline, no grenade... Ooh, Molotov cocktail for maximum damage to the civilians and Gary Coleman himself. I think that'll do. I think that'll do very nicely. There we go. Oh no, Gary. Gary, no, go away. Oh, Gary, get away from me. I will cut your head off. Get away from me. There we go. Fucking chop Gary Coleman's head off. Which is quite a shame. He's actually... I'll put you out. I'll respect you. Because you were a child actor, but you are unfortunately dead now. Oh! Oh, sir! Oh, sir, I'll save you too! Stand still! Stand still! Sir, you just... Ridiculous. Dude, I'm trying to save you with my piss, and you just set me back on fire. You know what? I'm not going to save you now. Get away from me. Get away from me and die. Just go away. You're setting Gary Coleman's burnt-out corpse on fire as well. I mean, how mean can you be? I'm really trying to get to his head here, but it's just not working. There we go. I got Gary Coleman's autograph. In the most unethical way possible. Chopping his head off and setting him on fire. And then pissing all over his dead body. Oh, dear.
Say, that actually smells kind of good.
Oh, wow. That was a little bit... There we go.
Smells like chicken.
Oh, smells like... Really? Really, dude? You didn't have... Oh, the police officer died. Oh, that's a shame. I'm going to pick up all the ammunition anyway. Oh, wow. It seems like there's a fire going on in here. Some of the civilian... Oh, wow. The civilian... Oh, it's the terrorists! No! Oh, no! What is that on the screen there? I do not know. I want to use this semi-automatic weapon. Oh, there's a police officer there as well. Who are they going to shoot at first? Me? I think they've got me in their sights. So, I'm going to have to start shooting at these guys now because... well, they're just going to shoot me anyway. And the police officers, they're just going to be collateral damage. I'm not even going to go near them, to be honest. I'm just going to kind of help them out with the terrorist threat. There we go, helping you guys out. You don't really have to do anything to me. I'm just a civilian passing by using my amendment rights, whatever they're called. I don't really know. One of the American rights to bear firearms and kill everything I can possibly do. Oh no. Look, officer, I'm just trying to pick up illegal ammunition and weapons here, so can you please just give me a break and let me piss on myself in peace? Thank you very much. I'm pretty sure I can get out this way. I hope I can, but I'm not too sure. Oh, what's that there? I see something. Ah, it's a shotgun. Shotgun ammo. That'll come in handy. I picked up so many weapons. If I can just get my regular hands out. Everyone seems to have... I have caused complete chaos in this mall. Everyone seems to have their weapons out or is on fire and dead. So we're going to go and return the book. Can I get out this way? Yep, that looks like that's the only way to go. So let's go return whatever book. It's probably going to be the Gary Coleman one. And I'm just going to sell it to somebody outside going, yeah, it was Gary's last autograph before he died and his head came off for some weird reason. I don't know how. But it just happened. I really cannot explain how at all. I'm going to eat some donuts because I need to get some health. Press E to put the cat on the shotgun when you have the shotgun out. Ah, interesting. Ah, there we go. Taxidermy with Chuck Tester. Okay, this is going to be perfect. Can I just put the shotgun away? Yep, I can. And to pick up cats, I was told, but... I don't know how I did that. what was I saying? I was told to just walk over the cats to actually pick them up, so I will keep that in mind. I can read the newspaper. Oh no, I've already read that. I wonder if he'll say that Willis thing. I don't think he'll say anything anymore, mate, because you kind of killed him. Wow, postal dude has a memory just like I do. Absolutely terrifying. Absolutely awful. Just like these loading times, apparently. Ah, it's alright, my computer's shitty, it loads it decent enough. Okay, is that a protester in front of me? Because I will destroy her. Okay, where have I got to go? I've got to go through running with scissors, go through the tunnel, past Ganesh's, and I should be at the library. Okay. Oh, what's that there? What's that there? I see something that I can pick up. What is it? Press X to drop the biscuit and befriend a nearby dog. Oh, interesting. And a gun. Where were you planning on going to lunch? You guys banging? Can I help? You guys banging? You guys banging? You guys banging hard? You're gonna bang even harder now? Yeah? Oh, wow, I've started a fucking riot. Okay, I'm gonna go. I was not the cause of this. I am just a innocent bystander. And the cat, I will save you. I'll save you. Cat, no. Wait, let me save you. Let me save you. Oh, no, I just ate a load of the dog biscuits by accident. Cat, let me save you. Just come here. Maybe I need to get my hands at... Oh, no, I didn't mean to keep eating the bloody... I keep clicking E because I'm an idiot. Well. Cat, come here. I want to... Oh, no. Hello. Hi, guys. Bye, guys. Dodge the bullets. There we go. You're just going to burn and die. Can I just get through here because I can't be bothered to deal with that right now? I just want to go to the other side of the building, but I cannot get to the other side of the building from this way. Is that a police officer I just saw? Nope, just an innocent bystander. Excuse me. Oh, no. Oh, no. See, I'm nice. Violence is not caused by video games. See, I'm being nice. I'm trying to put you out. I'm trying to stand still, sir. I'm trying to save you. Sir, I am trying to save your life right now, and you're not allowing me to do so. You know what? I'll allow you to burn. I will allow you to die and burn in agony. You dumb son of a bitch. I mean, he could have been saved by my piss or this guy's gun by shooting him in the head and saving him all that agonizing, flesh-burning pain, but it seems like he didn't want to do it. Cat! Come here. Come here. Nah, screw it. I'm not going to get any cats, am I? They can just run a little bit faster than me, which is kind of annoying. Pick up the phone. Pick up the phone. Pick up the phone. Hello? Hello? What did you just say to me? I don't know, because I didn't really hear you. Is the library close? Nope, still got to get past Ganesh's. Right. Let's go over there now. Cat. There we go. I picked up the cat. Okay, cool. Can I pick up the other cats? I want to get a cat collection. Cat collection on the go. Cat. Damn it, I missed. Ah, fine, I'll let the Jacks go. And if you don't know who Jack is my ginger cat, who is a year old. Ah. He's also a little bastard, so it's why I'm going to be using him as a silencer for my shotgun as punishment. I think that's justice right there. I hope so, anyway. Right, so I've got to go past Ganesh's. I'm not going to look at the map again. I want to do this myself, so I've got to go past Ganesh's. and it should be on my right. Okay. That can't be too hard to follow the directions. Okay. Oh, get away from me. Okay. Library on the right after Ganesh's. Okay. This is easy. I'm going to have to look at the map because I'm already lost. Is it here? I don't think it's here. I think I'm lost already. Right, where is the bookstore? Oh, it's on the other side of the town there. Okay, we can go do that now. Why is it on the train tracks? I mean, what a weird place to put a fucking library. Oh, that's just weird. Is this it? Ah, that looks like it. Okay, this looks like quite a big place. Oh no, I'm going to have to be searching this for a while. Oh, all the cats know what I do to them. I shove their assholes onto bloody shotguns and then destroy them from the inside. I mean, I do that on the weekend usually with my penis, but it's a little bit different with a shotgun. More fun as well. More fun. Okay, where do we have to go? To get the book returned, I'm going to have... Oh, what's this? Oh, fucking hippies. Great. Okay. Books teach us. Books are the reason you're able to write and, you know, hold protest signs like that, okay? They have taught human history since, well, humans were existing, I think. Something like that anyway. Something philosophical. Philosophical. Philosophical? Philosophical? Philosophical, that's the word, okay. I swear I passed English in school. I know I did. I know I did. Excuse me, officer. Excuse me. Excuse me. You shouldn't be smoking inside a pub. Oh no, it's 2003. It's absolutely fine. Unless that's a joint. Then, you know, you wanna pass, no? Okay. Don't share the love then, you piece of shit. Ah, dear, it's been a while. It's been too long. Ah, where have I gotta go? I cannot see where I've gotta go. Not down there, because that fool will kill me. I wonder if I can release the cat into the wild. Can I release the cat into the wild? Does it say anything? Nope, it doesn't say anything. Okay. Excuse me, coming through, trying to return a book, but I don't know where to return the book. Okay, let's check the map, because it usually... Oh, right there! I'm in the circle, so I'm in the right area, but I may not be on the right floor or in the right area. Is there a secret... Oh, I knew it! I fucking knew there'd be a secret place around here. Oh, nice stuff. Health. Cool. That's me sorted. I was wondering to myself on the stairs... This looks like a little bit too big of an opening for just, you know, the back of the stairs. I'm so glad I went round there now. Oh, there's so many police officers around here. It's like fucking police convention day in every single place ever. But they're probably looking for me, but they don't actually know what I look like, which is a win-win. Okay, where have I got to go? Because I'm completely lost. Ooh, ventilation shaft. Can I get round there? Or am I going to be stuck forever? Okay, let's try it. Ah, fantastic. More secrets, guys. Look at this. I'm getting places. Oh, this looks kind of mysterious. Random pink lighting, another entrance. Oh, some secrets. I'm gonna get my brass knuckles out just in case there's some sort of evil demon waiting for me. Okay, this looks like a little bit of a no-go situation. So I'm not gonna go down there because I think I'll die if I go down there because I don't think I can handle a million mile drop. And I'm not gonna be able to get out of here now, am I? I'm gonna have to go down the hole and die. Great. Nope, I can't jump up there. Okay, we're going to go to our deaths and see what happens. We're probably going to die after breaking our legs. Or we're going to die from breaking our legs. And, well, we're going to have to slowly crawl out of here. Oh, that sounds terrifying. Okay. I'm going to arm myself with the world's most dangerous weapon. Where is it? Matches. There we go. World's most dangerous weapon. I wonder if I could see down there if I do that. The entire shaft just fucking blows up. Right, let's get the show on the road, shall we? Woohoo! Ow! Wow. Okay, I'm alive. Oh, health kit. Fantastic. Already. Now, this is definitely not where I have to return a book. I already know that. Oh. Oh my god, what is that? What have I stumbled upon here? These guys look quite evil, and it looks like they want to kill me. So, bye, dogs. I think I got them all. Okay. Okay, all of my training has led up to this moment. There we go, that was easy. Oh, fantastic, we made it. Okay, now, why am I here? Where am I? So it turns out that I don't really have to go down here, but where am I? I don't know where I am. I'm going up a ladder. Hopefully we're still near the library. So I could just go back in there and try and return the book, but I'm not sure where to return the book. Maybe it's right at the front. Oh, I could change it to automatic. Oh, I'll keep it on the automatic then, because that's quite a... Oh, no, actually, burst is better. Oh, this is quite an easy entrance. There we go. I don't know why that's there. But okay, I don't know why there was a load of random evil rabid dogs. Well, there's not anymore because I have destroyed them. And why has it started me here? I was over there. Okay, that's a bit... I picked up another cat! Woo! More cats to the collection. I'm going to create a cat army and destroy the entire world. I better put my weapons away before I, you know, get the army of police on me that's inside of the library for some reason. So if I can just put that away. There we go. And now, on to returning the book. Where is it? You guys, do I have to return it? Nope. Look, if you want to burn the books, I'll gladly give you the book that I need to return so I can just fucking get on with it. Okay, seems like it's over there. So we're going to go back over there, even though we've already been there. Ah, God. Fiction. 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 There's a lot of fiction in this library. Fiction. It's the fucking library of fiction, it looks like. Science fiction. Science fiction. Parafiction. Okay. No, I'm not seeing any... Oh! Oh, this looks like a sort of office administrative place. Oh, no. Oh, no. Unless I'm being extremely prejudiced, I'm pretty sure that this is one of the terrorists that can kill me. Are you? Sir? Sir? Are you angry that I'm standing in front of you right now? No? Okay, I'll take it back. He's not going to kill me. I thought he was. Porn! Oh, my favourite. Nope, they don't have it. I stashed a book here when I was a child, but they don't have it anymore. Oh well, that is quite a shame. Now, where am I going to return this book to? Because I am quite lost. This library is a fucking maze, and I do not like it at all. I got to return it to you? One side. What did you say? Because I still didn't hear you. Okay, check the map again. Right, I'm in the right area. But I don't know where in the right area I've got to go. Oh, doors. Okay, interesting. I think I've already been through here once. Yes, I have. Okay, I'm completely lost. No, I'm coming through, lady. I'm the main character, okay? Unless there's a there's a next level of floor that I've got to get to. Right, let's go back upstairs and check it because I'm completely lost right now. Ah, office. Okay, fantastic. Oh, no. No. Oh, Dropbox, can I just do this? Oh, thank God. That was a lot easier than waiting in a fucking line. I was about to commit suicide. I went to. Time to head home. Fucking hell, that was a difficult one to find. That's harder than killing Gary Coleman. Oh no, what's going to happen now? Are these protesters going to start as well? Because I'm not in the mood to kill... Oh no, finally, gasoline.
It's about time you showed up.
Sorry I'm late. Somebody blew up my car.
Let's burn some books.
Okay. Yeah, that makes complete sense. Oh, God. Now I've got to arm myself to the teeth to escape. I probably have to go down that escape hatch. I'm glad I know where it is. Oh, if they're... Yep, I'm going to have to go down that escape hatch, aren't I? Okay. I know. I understand now. Why is there a load of bullets in front of me? Those bullets weren't there before, and I don't like how they're there now. And they're not there anymore. Okay. Right, let's get some sort of weapon out that is destructible. Let's get my assault rifle out. Hurrah! You, die. You're not going to kill me today. You understand? I am the postal dude and I will win every single fight you put up against me because I am the postal dude, I am the main character, and I will kick you in the face when you're dead and then stare up your crotch. Nice. No, I didn't mean to put my... penis out. I was actually trying to reload. Oh, God, there's a few more people. If I just aim for headshots, I'm pretty sure I'll win every time. Oh, God, he has a shotgun. Okay. Sir, can you just die? Can you just, you know, die? Thank you very much. There we go. Oh, wow, okay. I'm definitely going to get... I keep trying to reload the gun. I keep forgetting this is like a 300-round clip that I have at the moment. Oh, what's that? Just what your heart needs. Oh, health. Okay, cool. That's me sorted then. Oh, some body armor as well. Okay, let's just kill these people before they can even start. Body armor, that's going to come in handy. Can I just put the fires out with my piss? Or is that not going to work this time? I don't think my piss is going to cut it. Unless I can jump really, really far. No, that's not going to happen either. Oh, great. Okay. Oh no, this is the pornography area. Oh no! Oh no, you are mean! You are evil! I knew it! I fucking knew it, you piece of shit! Fucking knew it. Okay, looks like I've got to go back on myself here, so... Unless I can just jump through the flames, which I'm going to try and... Oh wow, it kills me immediately! Oh no, my cat's died as well! No! Oh, that's the only thing I care about, not me. I mean, it's the cats that I care about. Ah, fine, whatever. Okay, let's try and escape here again. Let's get my... Actually, you know what? I'm going to use a shotgun with the kitty silencer on it. Haha, that's a lot easier. Oh, I feel really bad using the cat. I feel really bad. But at the same time, it's fucking amazing. Oh, can I just go around? Oh, no, I can't. Okay. Oh, no, the doors are closing in on me. Oh, God, the library's alive! Calm down, Jack. It's okay. It's okay. You're going to be fine. And you're going to explode soon anyway, just like this lady's head. There we go.
That's what they all say.
What do they say? Meow? In a high-pitched skrill? Die! Thank you. Okay, where am I going to go? Because it seems like I can't actually get through this bit. And there you go. You're pretty much dead. Can I just jump over and fucking, you know, live forever? Because it seems like I can't really go anywhere in here. I'm really bad at games like this. I really am. Oh, fucking hell. You got a blood splatter on you. Okay, unless there's a ventilation shaft in here, but I can't see anything. Unless I can... Oh, this looks kind of movable. Can I move this? Is there some sort of secret entrance? Is there a secret entrance in here somewhere? Because this would seem like an area... This doesn't look in place. I am quite confused right now. Unless there's a vent on the floor... doesn't seem like it. Okay. We'll do some old school fucking gaming here. We're going to start kicking everything and see if it activates something. Right, this guy was looking at something here, so... Unless he's found some sort of secret way to escape, which he hasn't. Hmm. I'm not really sure what to do. Really am not sure what to do. I'm going to have to look outside again, aren't I? You guys are probably fucking screaming at me, but sadly I can't really hear you at the moment. I'm going to save the game again. Oh wow, okay, I'm trapped in here. Right. It seems like I've got to go in here to survive. Okay, there must be something in here then. Unless it'll activate now. Is this it? Because I'm completely on a fluke right now, because this looks completely different. Unless there's some sort of book I can activate. I'm not seeing any sort of thing that I can just use to, you know,
I feel better already.
Get me out of here. Damn. Nope. This doesn't seem right. Can I use something? The cat? No. Can I push it out the way? No. Oh, right. I think I'm stuck here. Okay. This is fun. This is not fun. I am completely confused. And I don't like it when I'm confused. Oh, wow, the flames have completely engulfed this entire area. Oh! Unless... Ah! I found my way out. Fantastic. I am escaping like a ninja. Aha! Parkour! Okay, can I just, I do this? Aha! Oh, no. Unless I can just put it out with my urine. Nope, you're not going to be put out, are you? You're a little bit of a bigger flame than most of the other flames. Unless there's some sort of secret entrance around here. No, I've got to stop looking for secret entrances. Because I'm getting my hopes up too high. Hot bit far. Right, I could just go through here, can't I? The flames aren't even going to touch me. Okay, eat some pizza to get my health up. Right, where's my gun? Because I'm going to need the kitty cat shotgun to win this war against the evil terrorists of books burning. Oh, fucking hell, dude. Excuse me, coming through. Look, I just want to live, love, okay? You bitch. You know what? You're going to burn forever. You're going to burn forever and ever. There you go, stupid bitch. Oh no, I fired the cat! Oh, this is a civilian. Look, if you don't shoot me, I won't shoot you. And I especially won't shoot you with a fucking cat, okay? You see this blood splatter here? That was my previous cat. I have a new cat now, which... Oh, you're gonna kick at them too? Oh, that's cool. You're on my side. Okay, thank you for showing me your confidence in my leadership abilities to lead you nowhere, because I'm not leading you anywhere, because I could just about get myself out of here.
Today's the first day of the end of your lives.
Ah, I like that. That's very true. Can I just do this? There we go. That's easy enough. Oh, fuck me, I'm getting slaughtered. Can I just fire from here? Oh no, Molotov cocktails, and she used it on herself. What a dumb bitch. What a dumb, stupid idiot. I was a dude. What a dumb, stupid idiot. So, is he dead? Oh, I don't care. He's not getting out of there now. He's fucking engulfed himself in flames, pretty much. You can fuck off, you stupid cunt. Oh, God damn it! I can't jump over a bloody bookshelf. I keep trying to crouch jump because it's one of the older games and, you know, they allow you to do that. But it doesn't appear to be working, which is quite unfortunate, to be honest. Okay, I'm definitely going to have to do something. I'm going to kick you off of there because that's kind of a weird position for you to be in. Can I get out of here? Oh, yes, I can. I was kind of hoping to be escaping through the sewage area. Oh, well, that's a shame. I've already done it once. I don't really need to do it again, do I? All right, let's put my weapons away before any police officers see me trying to escape. Save a tree, burn a book.
Better watch out for those guys from now on.
Oh, yeah, of course I'm going to be looking out for those guys. Fucking yellow shirts and orange shirts. Great. Fucking protesters. I thought there would have been a little sign for, I'll see you next Tuesday, for the terrorists that I have to keep killing as well. Oh well. The less enemies I have, the better I'll be at the game. I think.
Hey, did you get Gary Coleman's autograph? I can get a small fortune for it on eBay.
Right, a small fortune. Say, aren't those things more valuable after the person is, deceased?
Yes, why?
No reason. Computer.
Oh, that's brilliant. Wednesday, okay. Right, what do I have to do for Wednesday? Probably a fuck ton of things, which I will get very confused on for about 10 minutes. Probably. Yeah, I can see that happening. I can see that happening really easily. I want to see what's on top of my roof there, because I see something's up there, and I want to know what's up there.
Hmm, while I'm in the neighborhood, I suppose I should leave something for the old man.
Okay.
Let's see. Guess I need to go here for that.
Oh, fucking hell, that's miles away. Oh, voting, yep.
Be flawed, but I'll do it because I care. A Christmas tree.
Ah, Christmas tree.
Never too early to introduce a major fire hazard into the home. Now, where is that?
Oh, it's all miles away. Okay, at least there's only three things I have to do today. Piss on Dad, vote, and get a Christmas tree. Oh, right, okay, some simple things then. Oh, wow, I just got stuck by doing fuck all then. What is that? I want to see what that is. I'm not going to see what that is. What's this? Oh, secrets. Which you will have to see next time. So thank you guys for watching. Hope you've enjoyed. And I'll see you guys in part number 6. Bye-bye.